You think you know Santa, jolly red and round, but long before he courted Mrs. Claus and settled down, honest folk would hear the name and tremble at their knees for the most fearsome pirate who sailed the seven seas. Row for your lives, his ship's on the wing, Swashbuckle Santa, the Pirate King. Yes, Santa was a pirate, and his pirate ship could fly. There was magic in that buccaneer, though none knew how or why. He'd climb aboard your vessel with a sack in either hand, and plunder all your treasure with his ruddy elvish band. Row for your lives, his ship's on the wing, Swashbuckle Santa, the Pirate King. His cannon blast was legendary. His red beard made him kinda scary.
Hey, oh, ho, ho.
His vessel split the clouds like lightning.
Hey, oh, ho, ho.
His yo-ho-ho was sorely frightening. Then one night the old pirate, he could not sleep a wink. It may have been indigestion, but it gave him time to think. But the more that Santa pondered, the more his conscience burned. For the moonlight held the face of every captain that he'd heard cry,
row for your lives, his ship's on the wing, Swashbuckle Santa, the Pirate King.
Then Santa took a fever, he could not leave his bed. Some elves thought he was faking, the others thought him dead. But when he finally rose, they could not believe the sight of the red-bearded pirate. His whiskers had grown white, and it was a brand new Santa ever from that blessed day. He traded in his pirate ship for reindeer and a sleigh. With his stealing days behind him and his giving days to come, he rounded up the elves and said, there'll be no more piracy, no more troubling the honest sea travelers with our wicked ways. We're going to do good from now on. Do you hear me? No more fear, only laughter. No more tears, only joy. And one more thing before I'm done. There'll be no more yo-ho-ho. Ho-ho-ho is much more fun. So long, Swashbuckle Santa, the Pirate King. There's room enough for one king in this world, and it sure as Christmas ain't me.